The show's dancer says Princess Anne wants to appear on Strictly Come Dancing. A cast member disclosed that Princess Anne has shown interest in participating in the BBC dance program Strictly Come Dancing. Pro dancer Nadia Bychkova told The Sun in an interview that was published on April 29th that she met her at a ballet event. She told me she wanted to be on Strictly and that she is a fan. Yes, that is what she said. She seems like a great fit to me. She has a lot of personality, don't you think? The only daughter of Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip, born in August 1950, has a remarkable life story. Anne participated in the 1976 Olympics in Montreal as a member of the British equestrian team. 50 years ago, she also went through a memorable attempt at kidnapping. Bychkova, 34, claims that Anne, 73, and other members of the royal family are such ardent viewers of the program that plans have been discussed to film the BBC production at Buckingham Palace. Bychkova said, "They adore it and watch it frequently. When you see royals at functions, they are all aware of what is happening. Since I'm not from here, I can't claim to be fully conversant in royal etiquette, but I do my best to show respect when I do interact with them." On the television program Strictly Come Dancing, famous people are given the chance to show off their stunning ballroom routines. Under the name Dancing with the Stars, the format has been exported to the US and 60 other nations. "It just blows your mind to think how big this show is," expressed Bychkova, who has been astonished by the growth of dancing programs since joining the show in 2017.